100%, perhaps that'll be tested. And it shall be done soon. The undisputed UFC champion for Dillashaw, of course, that would equate to a belt over each shoulder. All right, back live here, Octagon Side here in Brooklyn. John Anik alongside one of the best to ever do it, Daniel Cormier. You know, we sit down with all the main card fighters on Thursday, and among the more enlightening conversations was our sit down with Rachel Ostovich.
Yeah.
As many of our fans know, she was a victim of domestic violence back in November, suffered a broken orbital bone. The big takeaway for us is how she's emerged out the other side. She's listening to other women and men who have dealt with similar circumstances. She feels like she's already won that battle.
She's taken it. Their experiences and use them as motivation, because now she's a voice for people that have experienced such horrible situations in their lives. Rachel Ostovich is that guiding light for people that think in those dark times there's nowhere to go. Then to see this young lady go from that in December to ESPN fighting on national television in front of the world. And Rachel, we told her on Thursday, and she's like, yeah, that's great, but I do want to win the fight.
Right, she said, I feel like I've already won the big picture fight, but I want to be Paige VanZant. As popular as Paige is, you know, for Rachel, as she welcomes PDZ back to the Octagon. Well, fan favorites both. Ostovich have forecasted fireworks. The winner will have a strong case. Let's go.